sizing up a tree.
Mm-hmm.
You see him?
I see him.
Okay, I just want to be sure I'm not in your way.
No.
So now the female leopard that you saw
this
yesterday with the two
well
cubs, this is one of her previous litter.
Oh, really?
Beautiful.
Yeah, that's a small male.
I'm so excited.
It's not that small. Now that's part of, they often will sharpen claws like that. They will actually leave scent between the toes. They've got little glands.
Wow.
Look how easy that was.
I guess climbing the tree wouldn't help. And these after you.
No, it doesn't.
She's going up their feet.
Probably going to go up a little higher.
Come on, buddy.
I love her butt sticking out from there.
Right, well, leopard butt. I mean, he's going to get much bigger.
You can do it.
Not too much bigger.
Really?
He's probably already 70-odd kilograms.